Here's a step-by-step guide on how to install and run Ruby on Visual Studio Code, VS Code, for Windows, and write your first Hello World program. One, install Ruby. First, download the Ruby Plus DevKit installer for Windows from the official Ruby website, rubyinstaller.org/download/. Run the installer and follow the installation instructions. Make sure to check the box that says Add Ruby Executables to your path. Two, install Visual Studio Code if not already installed. Download and install Visual Studio Code from the official website, visualstudiocode.visualstudio.com/. Three, install Ruby extension for Visual Studio Code. Open Visual Studio Code. Go to the extensions view by clicking on the square icon on the sidebar or pressing Ctrl+Shift+X. Search for Ruby in the extensions marketplace. Click on the Install button next to the Ruby extension offered by Pengelv 4. Create a new Ruby file. In VS Code, click on File, New File to create a new file. Save the file with a .rb extension, for example, hello.rb. 5. Write your first Hello World program. In the new file, type the following code, Ruby puts Hello World. Save the file. 6. Run the program. Open the integrated terminal in Visual Studio Code by pressing Control, Backtick, or clicking on Terminal, New Terminal, from the menu. Navigate to the directory where your hello.rb file is saved using the cd command. For example, bash cd path sto directory. Once you're in the correct directory, type the following command to run Ruby program. Bash ruby hello.rb. You should see the output Hello World printed in the terminal. That's it. You've successfully installed Ruby on Visual Studio Code for Windows, created your first Ruby program, and executed it. To subscribe to Fix Me Master for more tech tips and tutorials. Until next time, happy coding!